Watch gang exploded onto the American culture like an atomic bomb. It started in Hollywood and moved east in no time. Everyone was doing it. And I mean everyone.
Blinded by the light. Wrapped up like a douche, another runner in the night.
We reinvented the marketplace. In fact, if you've worn a single watch since the fall of 2016, there's an 85% chance it's come from us.